New at 7 for you. Consider this your warning to slow down and be careful. New speed cameras will soon be up and running in Baltimore City. So if you get caught going more than 12 over the posted speed limit, you can expect a $40 fine. Here are where those cameras will be. They are all in school zones here, and they'll be working Monday through Friday from 6 in the morning to 8 at night. Enforcement will begin on Monday, July 19th.